In this Freedom Forward quick overview tour, we're looking at the 2020 Ford F-150 XLT in magnetic. It features remote start, navigation, and heated seats. It has a 3.5 liter V6 EcoBoost engine, 10-speed select shift automatic transmission, 20-inch wheels, and shift on the fly four-wheel drive. This 150 is a key start. In the driver door, we have window and mirror controls, window locks, power door locks. Down below, we have controls for our power adjustable pedals, and up top here, buttons for your LED side mirror spotlights. In the steering wheel, media controls, voice command, phone, cruise control, and information display buttons. Up top, from back to front, twin panel moonroof in the overhead console, control for sliding rear window, storage for glasses, interior lighting controls, as well as controls for the moonroof. In the center of your dash, you have an LCD touchscreen up top, hill descent control, traction control, hazards, as well as auto stop start. This can serve as a wireless hotspot and can connect up to 10 wireless devices. We have controls for audio, phone, navigation, apps, and other system settings. When you pop her in reverse, it does have a backup cam with guidelines, center line for your trailer connections, reverse sensing system, and we're getting close to making that trailer connection. You can just hit the plus button and it zooms in there. Right below there, we have media controls, climate controls, does have heated seats. Down below, a couple USB ports in a illuminated cubby storage there, trailer brake controller, trailer backup assist, shift on the fly four-wheel drive system. You can electronically lock your rear differential by pulling that out. And off to the right, we do have two power outlets, one 12-volt DC and one AC 110. The shifter is center console mounted on the left-hand side. There's plus minus buttons for that 10-speed select shift automatic transmission. Button down there for your different drive modes, a couple cup holders, armrest console there, couple cup holders in back, tray storage, more storage, and a 12-volt DC power outlet down below. There's seating for five in this sport cloth black interior. And on the lower left-hand side of the driver's seat are power controls. Outside the cab, there's a 6-inch running board in back, 60-40 split folding bench seat with seating for three. In back of the front console, we do have two front dependent climate control vents, three power outlets, one 12-volt DC, two USB, and one AC 110. And back there, we got on the floor, there's a tackle for your boxing cargo management system, carpeted floor mats, and there's carpeted flooring throughout. There's heavy-duty mud flaps, front and rear, FX4 off-road deckles on either side of the box. And in the tailgate, a step with grab handle. Inside the 5.5-foot box, there's tie-down hooks in all four corners, two LED lights in the rear only. Those black squares there are for your BoxLink cargo management system, and the weatherproof on-off switch for your LED lights is right there. There's a backup cam in the tailgate. Wiring connections for your trailer, pre-installed trailer hitch, spare tire underneath, and in the bumper, sensors for your reverse sensing system. And that's it for your Freedom Ford quick overview tour of this 2020 Ford F-150 XLT. If you'd like to take it for a test drive, come on down to 7505 75th Street here in Edmonton. If you can't make it in right away, give us a call at 587-206-8171 to book your test drive, or you can visit us online at freedomfordsales.ca. Thanks for watching. Until next time, drive safe.